Diplodocus. I'm a fungus.
What's up? I'm Dude Diplo. I'm a bacteria.
I'm a eukaryotic cell.
Really must be nice.
It is till you split up from the other cells. What cell type are you?
I'm a prokaryotic cell. It gets boring after a while.
Surely because you don't have any way to travel with.
Yep, I'm a terrestrial and aquatic. How about you?
I'm a terrestrial slash aquatic too. I attain my energy through heterotopic. What about you?
I attain my energy both ways.
Nice, it must be fun to make your own food.
Yes, indeed it is.
How many types of bacteria are there?
Over 40 million. How many types of fungi are there?
5.1 million species.
Wow, that's a lot.
I have 5 different types of fungi in my fungi family. How about you?
I am just composed of one, but I come in 3 different shapes.
Hey dude, can you tell me one fun fact about you?
Yeah, sure. Did you know that there are 40 million bacteria types in 1 gram of soil?
No, I didn't. That's cool.
Yeah, crazy, right? How about a fun fact about yourself?
I have no ability to move.
Wow, that definitely must get boring after a while.
It does, but I just hang around by a tree or two.
Wait, let's share a few more facts about each other.
Can you tell me one more fun fact about you?
Bacteria can survive in conditions very harsh, including the deep Earth's crust and toxic waste.
Nice.
Can you tell me one fun fact about you?
Sure, I pass through the digestive tract of grazing animals as part of their life cycle because the animal avoiding foraging near their excrement. The fungi use a phototropic.
Alright, well, it was good talking to you.
Same here.
Okay, then I'm going back to the dirt. Have a nice day.
I'm just gonna stay in this tree. You have a nice day, too.